Everybody's got a million questions. Everybody wants to know the score. But you went through something, you should be over now. Everybody wants to hear the secrets that you never told the soul before. And it's not that strange, 'cause it wouldn't change what happened anyhow. But you swore to yourself a long time ago there were some things that people never needed to know. This is one that you keep, that you bury so deep no one can tear it out. And you can talk about it, 'cause you're following a code of silence. You're never gonna lose the anger, you just deal with it a different way. And you can talk about it, and isn't that a kind of madness? When you're living by a code of silence, and you really got a lot to say. You don't wanna lose a friendship, there's nothing that you have to hide. And a little dirt couldn't hurt no one anyway. And you still have a rage inside you that you carry with a certain pride in the only part of a broken heart that you could ever save. But you've been through it once, you know how it ends. You don't see the point of going through it again. And this ain't the place, and this ain't the time, and neither's any other day. So you can talk about it, 'cause you're following a code of silence. You're never gonna lose the anger, you just deal with it a different way. And you can talk about it, and isn't that a kind of madness? To be living by a code of silence, when you really got a lot to say. I know you well enough to tell you got your reasons, and that's not the kind of code you're inclined to break. Some things are known are best left alone forever. And if a vow is what it takes, haven't you paid for your mistakes? After the moment passes and the impulse disappears, you can still hold back, 'cause you don't crack very easily. It's a time-honored resolution, 'cause the danger is always near. It's with you now, but that ain't how it was supposed to be. And it's hard to believe after all these years, it still brings you pain and it still brings you tears. And you feel like a fool, 'cause in spite of your rules you got a memory. But you can talk about it, 'cause you're following a code of silence. You're never gonna lose the anger, you just deal with it a different way. And you can talk about it, and isn't that a kind of madness? To be living by a code of silence, when you really got a lot to say.